Let's do another trial with 51 windings. So I will connect black to the original green wire. I'll connect red to the newly wound wire. I'll put it in my holder. Put the catcher in place. I've got the magnet ready to drop. Just letting it hang just gently, and then data, clear the last one and collect. Is it any good? I think it looks like a good one. Yep. So I will save this as trial 05.